If you have or think you have COVID-19, it might help to know that almost everyone recovers, but it can take time. You can also help protect others, including your family, friends, and community. Here's what you can do to take care of yourself and help lower the risk of spreading the virus. Stay home. Don't go to school, work, or public areas, and don't use public transportation. If you need medical care, call your doctor's office first so they know you're coming, and wear a face mask. In fact, anytime you're around other people, wear a face mask. It can help stop the virus from spreading. At home, as much as you can, limit close contact with people. Try to stay at least 6 feet, or about 2 meters, from others. That means stay in a separate bedroom and use a separate bathroom if you can. When you cough or sneeze, use a tissue to cover your mouth and nose. Then throw the tissue in the trash right away. Wash your hands often, but especially after you cough or sneeze. Use soap and water and scrub for at least 20 seconds. If soap and water aren't available, use an alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Don't share personal household items. You can assign your own set of items, including bedding, towels, cups and glasses, and eating utensils. Clean and disinfect your home every day. Use household cleaners or disinfectant wipes or sprays. Take special care to clean things that you grab with your hands. These include doorknobs, remote controls, phones, and handles on your refrigerator and microwave. And don't forget countertops, tabletops, faucets, toilet handles, and computer keyboards. Although there aren't reports of pets and other animals getting sick, it's a good idea to avoid being around them. If possible, have a friend or family member care for them while you're sick. Take acetaminophen, such as Tylenol, if you need to relieve a fever and body aches. Read and follow all instructions on the label. Talk with your doctor or other health professional about when it will be safe for you to leave isolation. As healthcare experts and other community services learn more about COVID-19, advice about what to do may change. Find a reliable source of information for facts about new cases and what you can do to prevent spreading the virus. Two online resources you can trust are the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention and the World Health Organization. With care and a little time, you'll get through this. Be kind to yourself and those around you.